out there. Right. Okay. So I don't know how you do that. I should go up to these speakers. Okay, Lou Bossa. Here we go. Let's set it up. Piano, bass, and drums. No, no drums.
Thank you.
tune called Blue Bossa. We're up to number three on the next big hit parade here. These are the greatest hits from the 1950s, by the way. By the way, this is Riley back here on the drums, the only drummer who I've ever known who refuses to do a rim shot. There's a little love for you, Riley. You see, that would have been the perfect time to do it. Let's try that again. Only drummer I've ever worked with who refuses to do a rim shot.
I told him if I
ever use him on a gig, he's gonna get like a penalty every time I look at him because he didn't do it. I don't know. We'll work it out. But. Okay. So this next tune is called "Afternoon in Paris," and if you've ever spent any time in Paris, I think you kind of see why. It's kind of a lovely tune. All right.
And the word was dock. I'm glad you don't know the word.
To what?
Dock. You're gonna dock him.
What did I say? Tax him?
You're taxing him. That's okay. I'm glad.
Well,
that makes
like
me feel good.
And then he pays you back. Oh. You're docking him. Okay. I'm just defending myself. All right. One.
And you're gonna straight in, or?
Yeah. We're gonna go around.
Okay.
One, two, three. Thank you. Tune with the jazz band. This is John Coltrane composition called Lazy Bird. Not Lady Bird, we already played that one. Lazy Bird. Kind of how we wound up with these two tunes, because they were right next to each other in the book. It's like, so did you mean Lady Bird or Lazy Bird? Well, let's just do both.
Okay. All right, so
you guys got the ending now?
You do, actually. I should open up my chart. Thank you. Better remember the ending on this one?
Same order.
Same order.
Thank you. We're going to do a quick instrumental switcheroo. We're going to bring Derek off of the sax and put him on the drums. And we're going to take Riley off the drums and put him on a Sprite.
Put a boat.
You can come, you can see this guy. Riley, just play some percussion on the drums, okay?
Can I do a bass on this one? Or?
No, I don't like standing right there.
All right.
There's a stick bag. Some stick bag.
No room.
Comfortable? Play around for a minute. Try the cross stick.
No room. Okay, no room.
Yeah,
Thank you so much, everybody. One more time, let's have a big round of applause for the jazz band. Jazz and blues, 3-1, 4-1. You got it. All right. Thank you, everybody.